respect for your lady. But now I take it all back, 'cause you gave me all your pussy, and you even licked my balls. Leave your number on the cabinet, and I promise, baby, I'll give you a call next time I'm feeling kinda horny. You can come on over and I'll break you off. And if you can't fuck that day, baby, just lay back and open your mouth. 'Cause I
corrupt, gave a fuck about a bitch, I'd always be broke. I never have no motherfucking endo to smoke. I get sloped and loony. Bitch, you can't do me. Do we look like BBD? You hoochie groupie. I have no love for hoes. That's something that I learned in the pound. So how the fuck am I supposed to pay this hoe? Just the latest hoe. I know the pussy's minds. I'ma fuck a couple more times and then I'm through with it. There's nothing else to do with it. Pass it to the homie, now you hit it. 'Cause she ain't nothing but a bitch to me. And y'all know that bitches ain't shit to me. I gives a fuck. Why don't y'all pay attention? Approach her with a different proposition. I'm corrupt, ho. You'll never be my only one. Trick ass bitch.
It ain't no fun if the homies get hated. It ain't no fun if the homies get hated. It ain't no fun if the homies get hated. It ain't no fun if the homies get hated.
Guess who's back in the motherfucking house with a fat dick for your motherfucking mouth. Hoes recognize, niggas do too. 'Cause when bitches get scandalous and pull a voodoo, what you gon' do? You really don't know. So I'd advise you not to trust that hoe. Silly of me to fall in love with a bitch, knowing damn well I'm too caught up with my grip. Now as the sun rotates and my game grows bigger, how many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Snoop Doggy? I'm all the above. I'm too swift on my toes to get caught up with you hoes. But see, it ain't no fun if my homies can't get a taste of it, 'cause you know I don't love it. Woo!
Hey, now you know. Inhale, exhale with my flow. One for the money, two for the bitches, three to get ready, and four to hit the switches in my Chevy. 6-4 red to be exact, with bitches on my side and bitches on my back. So back up, bitch, because I'm struggling. Just get on your knees and then start juggling these motherfucking nuts in your mouth. It's me, Warren G, the nigga with the clout. Woo!